The cult favorite sunscreen is back.
Don't call it a comeback.
I am actually so excited that Crave Beauty reformulated this. It was under fire for some controversy previously because I don't think that it held up to the actual SPF level, but they are back and better than ever. I've actually never been able to try the original, but this formula is so milky and serumy. I think this is one of the best feeling sunscreens I've ever put on. It feels truly like skincare. It melts into the skin and doesn't leave that white cast. Feels amazing and there's no weird smell. Can't wait to keep trying.